Queen and I are very happy to be in Scotland once more. We shall see today the completion of a great scheme whose inception we saw when we were last in Glasgow 10 months ago. At that time, work on the building of the Empire Exhibition had scarcely begun. There now stands in Bellahouston Park, looking out over the River Clyde, a whole town of more than 100 individual palaces and pavilions. This is a remarkable achievement, and in recognition of it, my first word must be one of praise for the enterprise, enthusiasm, and hard work which have made it possible. The task has been shared by many people, those who have served on the organizing bodies, the empire governments which are taking part, the directing staff, and not least, the workmen. It has been performed willingly and wholeheartedly by all, and I warmly congratulate them. The exhibition is an empire undertaking, but we do well to remember that it owes its origin and to a great extent its execution to the people.